Look at this poor fella.
He's been here for 2 days at least. I saw him here yesterday.
They're doing too good. They should like blow him off. I don't know what to do for him. Ain't touching it, because I don't know if these things sting you or not, but like, I don't want to, you know?
Like, maybe this is why bees are going extinct or something. They're just, something's wrong.
Oh, that's a really bad place for them. But that wasn't going anywhere anyways. I don't know what to do.